get him a drink, bud. See if Miss Carolyn has FTS water bowl. He's gonna need a drink soon. And then once he lifts this up, we're going to put some under it, then move them over there.
Don't even want to chuck them all.
Nope. That's not what you just said. See, once you use these on the other side, the big ones. All right, man. Time to see what happens.
My question is, should we put something under that so it's going to keep...
Matthew, watch out. Watch the dog, please. Don't let him get under here.
I don't think we're going that high.
That guy's panting.
You gotta spin that in the front.
I'm not doing anything.
Anywhere? You're sinking?
No, it's like you all beat me to it. I won't go past.
We may not even need that middle one.
There's one on the other side there that's bigger.
Oh, when we lift this up, is it going to get that jack you got under there going to hold us up, Bob?
Maybe.
Let me go.
We have one around here for more than a minute.
Okay. Let it back down because it's already on the jack over there. We'll have to lower it back down.
We're coming back down.
You go get that other jack.
I'll get him. You got him?
Where are your little 4-inch cords?
Marty! Yeah. Bring,
Would you drink? Thirsty? Go inside.
drop her off at our door. And say, can you watch it for a little bit? That's what happened. That's what we got. She don't know who this is, but he doesn't look like my brother.
Yeah,
we don't know who it is.
Yeah, but we gotta take these off. Thank you.
Here I come. Come here, boy. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to like and subscribe. And thank you for watching this special YouTube video all about what my dog River does while nobody's watching except for me, who is following him with the camera. Yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. And goodbye.